her cult by Milan. And so far, she has had a 3-year-old filly by Cape Tower, a 2-year-old filly by Yates, a yearling filly by High Chaparral, this her, the mare herself, by Midnight Legend, who has been such a stalwart, flying the flag for